guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the second movie of Magical Girl Lyrical Nanoha. It's been a little week since movie one. I was supposed to watch this last week, but due to my new hours, I'm now working at work from 11 to 7. I just got off like an hour ago. I am tired. Very, very tired. And I'd had no time to film, so I was like, I need to postpone this. So, it's now Monday. It is the 15th. I am still tired as hell. But I said, I have to get through this shit and get it out ASAP so that you guys can have it. But we are still going with the plan of, after this movie comes out, I will take another break. And then, during that break, that is when I will watch movie 3. Because since I will be off next Wednesday, that will be perfect, and then I won't have to, like, stress, because I don't like to stress. It's not the greatest, trust me. But I am excited to see what the heck is going to happen on movie 2. I'm ready to see a lot of Fate x Nanoha, like, shippable moments, because I feel like it is going to happen. As I've said in the previous video, you will get parts synced up for you, just in case you get confused, da-da-da-da-da. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with part one in 3, 2, 1, go. Did I press play? Yeah, okay. Well, of course, the story is going to be very important. Well, that's an interesting book. Please tell me she's not gonna get into an accident or something, right? I mean, she's already in a wheelchair. Now, why is she going to be out here by herself? She's just a baby. At least I hope he put her in front of her house. I don't like how this is going. Damn, why her name gotta be Hayate? Oh god, I have a bad feeling about that. Oh god, I don't wanna see. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. Of course, the book is a bad person. Of course. And so now Hayate is going to be a bad guy. My thing is, what the heck is the book? Well, of course the book is going to make her a magical girl, duh. But she's going to be a villain, duh. Like, oh my god. Okay. That's the time I'm supposed to get up, but I don't get up at that time. Oh, God. It has to at least maybe... Never mind, because, like, what? No, maybe it had to be, like, what, a couple of weeks after Fate left? So, maybe. Baby's still got a picture of her and her girlfriend. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, no. You didn't become friends. It became girlfriends. No. Now, come on, who, girlfriends, they're girlfriends. You don't run to your friend like that. I mean, yes, I've seen some girlfriends and some guy friends who really care for their best friend. Like, yeah, especially if they're your best friend, but come on now, like, come on. Girlfriends, we all know it. Now, does this mean they're gonna go to, like, the same school? Hmm. She hang out with her girlfriend. Come on now. Oh, baby, you want help? Married. Married. Great. See, Yuno isn't here, so of course she has to do it. This damn girl. Well, okay. So if fate, well, did fate have technical? Yeah, fate kind of had like Cinderay vibes, but this girl take the case. My thing is, hold up, Fate, where the hell you at? You and R-Force walking, so well, no, they gotta give Fate a grand entrance, you know. Because, of course, she has to come in saving Nanoha. Because, of course, the girlfriend gotta save the girlfriend, so... that's not supposed to happen. She basically, like, if it was in Sailor Moon terms, she just destroyed, like, the silver Millennium Crystal. Oh my god. Ma'am. Oh, that's her! What?! Wait. Because, of course, yeah. Change her hair. Make her walk. What the fuck? Here comes the girlfriend. Great. Please hurry. Is she not going to make it in time? Oh, shit. Not girlfriend, so get somewhat family. But for how long, though? Excuse me. Oh no, there she is. Okay. Now you telling me this little girl right here don't know what the Book of Darkness is doing with all these other four people. Girl? What? Mm-hmm. No, baby. Don't say that. Because, of course, they're all doing it for her. And I think they just want to give her a better life and maybe another way for her to walk again. Because, of course, they can't say, oh, hey, we were out doing this, is that, and the third. It might be like this for the whole damn movie. Oh my god, my foot still hurts, and I've only been home for like somewhat of an hour. Like, hold on, what time did I get home? What time did I clock out? Yeah, I've been home for an hour and I'm still tired as fuck. Excuse me. Oh, she related to Light Yagami. Oh. She lying to herself. And of course, she's only doing it because she wants to. She doesn't really want anybody to feel her pain, but of course they do. They emphasize her and they feel bad for her. My thing is, since Buffet and Nanoha can't do anything, who's gonna stop these four? Girl, for a moment, I thought Nanoha and Faye was going on a shopping date. Like, oh, my heart is so fucking cute. Hi, baby. Because he doesn't want her to worry about it. He just wants her to be with Faye and Arf and not worry about the Book of Darkness. But she's going to have to, because it's now affecting both Faye and Nanoha and even Arf herself. Oh, shit. That, and also because he doesn't want her to go through that shit that she just went through in that. Okay, I get you. I would too, be like, hey, you don't need to go through this again, so no. Yeah, you know, even though she got bags under her eyes, her feet might be hurt, she's okay. Just need a good nap. Right? Like, which are? I mean, girl, in a way, you need to. She a part of, like, the Galaxy Police, in a way. So, yeah, you need to kind of answer to her, boo-boo. That's fucked up. It's like literally 3 against 1. That's not cool. It took 40 minutes, but you know how, well, 40 minutes for me, 30-something minutes? 39 minutes. Magical girl transformation. It's okay. It's worth it. Yes, baby. That was fire. That was good. Like, oof. Like, mwah. Like, oh my god, let's go! How many minutes? I got 7 minutes before we're done with part one. Excuse me. I don't think baby's gonna fall for that again. Damn it! But damn. And Nana was like, yes, I just want another girlfriend. So, you know, let's talk. You know, fate's my wife, but, you know, I need another girlfriend. We got 3 minutes. She gives me, like, hella like King Arthur vibes, like, just Saber in a nutshell, except, like, yeah, Yeah, definitely Saber vibes. I mean, how she just... She looks like a pink-haired Saber, like, straight up. I'm sorry. Of course she knows nothing. Of course. Because you can't tell Hayate what the fuck you're doing because you're doing it for her. My leg hurts. Yeah, never look away during a battle. But next time, no. Yeah, but they still get in the way. Excuse me, oh my goodness. Because they want to help her. Okay. Alright. Let's just pause on this real quick since we just finished part one. Okay. What the absolute fuck just happened in these 50-something minutes? Oh, well, really 49. Jesus. We went from 0 to 60. Just like in movie 1, they was just like, here, there is a fast, non-paced stop up until the end of this. So, the fact is that, you know, Hayate does not know that her four guardians are doing this. Like, of course, they're doing it specifically, I'm guessing, for her. They want her to walk again, something, because they were the ones who protected her before she almost got killed and ran over by a car and such. And I didn't want to see that, so thank God that didn't happen to her. But that's all they really wanted to do, is protecting her. It's just right now, they're going into the wrong way of doing it, just how Fate was in movie one, and how Nanaha was like, hey, this is wrong, you shouldn't be doing this, and once again, we have Nanaha coming over here like, hold on, I want to talk, like, let's talk. We're like, Nanaha, we don't have time, baby. We can't talk through this. We have to fight, and then we talk. But that's the one thing I love about Nanoha. Nanoha is going to be like, no, I want to see the positive in people first before we fight. And maybe find a different solution. Me and Faye over here like, yeah, I agree with you. But let's kick butts, butt first and ask questions later. Like, no offense. But go ahead and pause the video and I will see you guys in 1 second for part two. Alright, part two and 3, 2, 1, go. sorry, that fucking hurt. Oh, Jesus. Well, at least she made a new friend that is also friends with Nanoha. Excuse me. Excuse me. Yeah, because we need a little more clarity on that night. It's pretty eyes. What, I have a feeling she was gonna say that. Like, you've met her in your dreams. That in the book, too. Yeah. Vita. There we go. It's better. BTW, sorry if I yawn too much. Like I said, it's 9, got off work, and I'm tired. That was fucking cute. Oh my god, like the bunny. No. It's so cute. Oh my god. Even though I'm tired, that's so adorable. And she doesn't want that. She just wants you to live with her. She doesn't want to be lonely anymore. So she's happy. But they're not. They're gonna talk about it while you sleep.
How they're doing shit while you're asleep.
I mean, seriously, look at her. She gives me Saber vibes, and I love it. Like,
So the Book of Darkness is just eating her, eating away at her. Damn. We hope. And of course, it must have hurt them to do that, but now after seeing that, I understand why they want to do it. So they're not bad people. They're just in a really hard decision like that. And it's similar to Fate, because Fate had no other choice. I'm getting hungry again. And I have, like, what, 40-something minutes left? Yeah, 44 minutes left of the movie in part two. And then I still have to watch part three. And then I can eat. Aw. I need butter. That's okay. You take your time. Mentally, you're still there. It takes time. Oh, she looks so I'm gonna cry. Oh, baby. Oh, my God. Stop it. Okay.
Hey, my mom's birthday.
Oh my God. And who freaking knows? Who knows if this is gonna end good for her? Because we're only on part two of this movie. But you're only doing this to help her. There's no other way. And it's only because they love her. And they just don't want to see her suffer. Oh, this is so sad. I hate this. I love how, you know, like, went from being somewhat important in the movie one to being like, yeah, it's secondary, you know, minor. I mean, he gets a little bit of focus and, you know, at times. Excuse me. Yeah. Which is what it's doing to Hayate now. And Chris. Bruh, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. No. It's about to be World War III in the damn hospital. Oh, Jesus. This is a bad idea. Bad I freaking deal. Bullshit, Vita.
damn it, Vita! Nessie, hold the fuck up. Time out. Time out. Your girl wanted to attack first. Bitch, why don't you go up to Vita and be like, hold the fuck up, let's listen to him speak for 1 second. And then beat their ass. Like, come on now. How can you be so sure about that? What if something happens to her if she becomes the...
We got 29 minutes left, bruh. Bruh, I can't do this. Come on, guys. It's Christmas. You're not supposed to fight. Hayate will still die. Right. I mean, but you know, you can change this. You can stop this. You can still find another way to save Hayate. But then she'll be alone again. You don't want that for her. The fate feels I got right then and there. What the fuck? It's so much. I'm sad. I'm scared. That's not gonna kill her, though. I mean, no. Oh? Oh, God, it's killing her! I'm learning German, but, you know, not in the way that I thought I was gonna learn. You know, hey. Damn. Taking every single one of them again. Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't. Oh! She about to destroy the whole damn world. It got cold in here. Jesus Christ. On his way. Come on now. But you knew what you were doing, and you knew what you had to do.
The Nano Highway. Let's try talking. Oh my god. The Nano High Sailor Moon. Some pretty curious, you know. Can we talk first? How many minutes we got left for part two? We got 18 minutes left. A lot of things can happen in 18 minutes. That's not gonna hold her down, I'm just saying. See? Look at that! She can break the rail! What the fuck?! How are you supposed to beat her?! Damn, this really happening on Christmas. Jesus. Christmas. Lord Jesus. So you know you can just stop this. There's another way. Bro, this is the end. The end. The end. Oh shit. She fucking absorbed her in the book. What the fuck is this? What?
She must have dreamed about her mom. Oh, I knew that was coming. Yeah, what's that? No, she's not gonna hurt you. This is your dream. So, in this place, she's gonna be nice. Because it is a dream. She's still traumatized by that. I mean, because I completely understand that. It's been almost a whole year, and so, of course, even someone like that would still be traumatized by something like that. That abuse, emotionally and physically, that, like, she's gonna be scarred for the rest of her life. Like, even if someone who is so sweet and kind and gentle comes into her life, she's still going to, you know, be afraid. You just feel for her. See, baby, that's your hint. It's time to go. This is what she wanted, a mother who cares about her, a sister, a happy life. Girl, me too. I'm sleepy. Even though it ain't showing on my face, I am sleepy. I'm ready to go to bed. I think, what, like, yeah, as of today, like, this would be the second 8-hour shift that I've done, girl. Jesus!
please, fate, your wife is getting hurt. The longer you stay in your dream world, wake up, please. She needs you. Like, oh my god, help her. She ain't got that much is left. Hell nah, I wish for happiness.
God.
Oh, God. Please, Fate, wake up, baby. Yeah. Not in this timeline. Parents will do everything for their child. Even to bring that kid back. But that's not what we want. Hell, I'm expecting Nanaha to say you to, like, go ahead and sing. I wouldn't be surprised. So, you know, That ain't even gonna do anything. No matter what she does, it don't do nothing to this woman. Like, oh. You hit it. Oh my God. No. Oh my heart. My God, this hurts. Y'all ain't have to do that. Oh my God. All right, I'll see y'all in 1 second for part 3. Yep. Woo, God. All right, part 3 and 3, 2, 1, go. Baby just made, like, not only a Buster sword, but she used Excalibur. Fate, please hurry. You know, movie one was sad. Don't get me wrong. Movie one was sad. This is just next level sadness. Like, y'all made me cry. I didn't expect I was gonna cry during this movie. Like, come on now. Talk about it later. No, Vita. No, of course it's CGI. Of course, they was like, yeah, we're going, Nana Mizuki? Maya, we need you to sing again, okay? Like, I ain't mad at it, because, like, oof. on this damn movie. I mean, Jesus. Like, God damn, this good. We're not even done. We're not even done. Like, oh my God. We got, what, less than, like, what, 40, 30 minutes left? 28 minutes left. Oh, God. This is so good. Damn. I'm just in awe. That's all. Like, even though I'm silent, like, in my mind, like, God damn, that was beautiful. Please hurry. Girl, I can relax for a moment. Jesus. Oh. Thank goodness. Good job, everybody. quiet day. I'm not gonna cry. Mm-mm. I'm already inside. I am crying my butt off. Of course.
Figures. It's okay to cry. Damn it, I'm about to cry. MARRIED. Married. Oh, God. This was good. This was really good. Damn, 2 years later? She walking out too, like, oh my heart. She gives me Yui vibes. I love it. Oh. Ten out of ten. That was good. Oh, Jesus. The emotional damage. Like, God, I was not expecting to cry with this movie. I mean, movie one, was I kind of expecting to cry? Yes.
Did I cry? No. Probably after, when I started editing it and stuff, and I was thinking, ow. Thinking back about the whole damn film, yeah, I started to cry. But, like, this, woo! That just... That was a whole different ballgame. To see her, to see Hayate walking, that's a miracle, man. Like, it's just, oh. That makes me so happy. And it just reminds you about, like, people who do get into accidents and you feel so bad and you just... If a doctor tells them, like, you know, it's a big percentage, maybe still small, but he or she might walk again. And when they're able to, like, oh my God, it makes me cry so much. I'm crying again, damn it. Oh, but this is good. Look at her. They really just did that. Oh my God. I have nothing else to say, okay? I don't. Like, holy shit. I have nothing. I got absolutely nothing. Oh, of course. I knew that was gonna happen. But I got nothing else to say. Oh, God. That was just, emotional damage. Oh, God. I don't even know what else to say. Yep, that's it. Good damn movie. That was too damn good. I'm sorry. Like, 10 out of 10. 10 out of mother effing 10. That's all. 10 out of 10. Would recommend. Like, bruh. Oh, God, man. Like, that. Like, it was emotional from beginning to end. Like, not saying that movie 1 wasn't. Movie 1 was very emotional. But this... They was like, yeah, you know, one was good, but you know what, let's turn up the emotional dial to like a 10, to high, like high as you can get it, and then, you know, we gonna cry, like, oh my God, everybody did good in this film. Everyone, the Seiyus, the, like, oh my God, the direction, the fucking budget in this film, bruh, everything about it was too damn good, very, very good, very enjoyable from beginning to end, like, oh my God, what the fuck is about to happen in this third movie, because we got two more movies left before I'm done with this movie series, and I think, I'm still debating on this, so I'm not really 100% sure yet. But I think probably when we get to the last movie, that's when I'll start talking about that. Because I'm not 100% sure yet on what I'm going to do. I'm still indecisive with it as of right now. I kind of made my decision with it, but at the same time, I'm like, eh. But, woo, yeah, going back to the movie, good as fuck. Good. I ain't got nothing else to say. Once again, like, I'm gonna be making my dinner and I'm probably gonna be crying again. I am glad I was able to stick through it and get done with this, because when I came home at 7, 11, coming in my room, and I'm like, bruh, I gotta get this movie done. And I was like, I am tired. Dead freaking tired. Don't want to do this, but I gotta get it done because I had to postpone it and such. Honestly, it was worth it. Even though I'm still tired, I'm very beat. Like, today kicked my ass. And by the time, you know, everyone else will see this on Monday, I probably will be back home. Maybe starting, you know, movie 3. I don't know yet, but that'll be another Monday where my ass will be kicked again. But, I mean, seriously, it was really worth it because I'm happy I was able to get, like, a little bit of a break, whether that was an hour to 30 minutes and stuff, or 30 minutes to an hour, and to watch this and be invested once again into these characters and this world was good. Really, really good. Just, oh, God. I need movie 3. That's all. So maybe tomorrow or Wednesday, when I come home, that's probably when I will, download the final, no, movie 3 and make movie 3 in 2 parts. And then probably watch Job of Reincarnation. I'm not sure yet. Not yet. I need a little bit of time. I need food and I need sleep. But good. Good, 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 fucking good. Everything. That you know, I said 10 out of 10, will recommend 10 out of 20. There you go, okay? 20 out of 20. A million out of a million. It was just too good. That emotional value and everything else, like, chef's kiss. Like, give it all the damn awards, because it needed all the damn awards. Hell, movie 1 needed it too. This one needs it times 2. And then when we get to 3, it's going to be times 3. And then however this is going to end by the 4th movie, like, bruh. Give it all the damn movies. All the damn movies. Also hearing, once again, Nana Mizuki singing is a plus. It is always a plus in my book, because hearing her voice in anything and playing a character, either whether she is a singer as her character or she's just like, someone says, you know what, like, Nana Mizuki, yeah, you got a good ass voice. Can you sing for us? Like, it's just so good. It's always a plus. Like, I'm like that with Saudi Hayamin, where anything that she's in, I pray that we get a moment where she sings, or like she's singing the opening and the ending. It's a plus. It is a plus. It is a blessing, and I fucking love it. And that was a blessing with this, and I'm so fucking happy. So one day, once again, and hopefully this happens soon, Nana Mizuki, yes you ma'am, you join Idolmaster, because I need that woman to join Idolmaster Cinderella Girls. Like, if we want to talk about a whole bunch of seiyus to, like, join that series, she's number one. She's number one. She's already a pretty cure. She's been a pretty cure for a very long time now. AKA Heart Catch Pretty Cure. Go watch Heart Catch Pretty Cure. If you've never seen Heart Catch Pretty Cure, go watch that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She's real good in that. But I need, like, please, I need a game where she plays a character, an idol. That's all I need. That's all I want. I need it, and I want it bad. Like, so freaking bad, you don't freaking know. Oh my god. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards movie 2 of Magical Girl Lyrical Nanoha. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys. Okay, so of course, today is the 15th, and by the time this comes out for Patreons, it'll be the 20th, and then for everybody else, it'll be on the 26th. I'm about to say 26th, it's next Friday. The 22nd. So the week of the 22nd to the 26th, that'll be the week that I'll record movie 3, and then the following Friday from that, the 2nd, is when movie 3 will come out for Patreon. So for everybody else, I will see you guys on the 5th of September for movie 3, and then the following week after that for movie 4, to see how this series ends. Unless if I'm smart enough and being like, oh, let me watch movie 3 and 4, but I don't know. I might just be like, one day watch it like this, then one day watch another movie. I don't know yet. It's still, I'm very still indecisive on what the heck I'm going to do for these, because these movies are 2 hours and it's a lot of stuff in 2 hours. And when you don't get home until 7 o'clock and you immediately are tired as fuck and you're like, what the heck am I supposed to do? And as my mother has told me ever since last week, sometimes even when you are tired as hell and you don't want to do anything, that is when you have to, you know, pick yourself up and just get it done, because the quicker you get it done, the more you don't have to worry about it. And like I said, once again, I am glad that I was able to watch this tonight. The goal is either this Wednesday or Friday or next Monday to watch movie 3. And then plus I need to watch the next 2 episodes of Jobless. So it's a lot for your girl to do, but fingers crossed I get it done. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.